What's up, bud? It's Rob, this is Apparel Success, and in this video here, I want to talk to you guys all about how to build a successful clothing brand from the comfort of your bed, okay? And I know that that sounds really clickbaity and really spammy, and it is in a way, all right? I need to get you guys to watch these videos somehow. But at the end of the day, that's exactly what I've been able to do with K-Butt Apparel, okay? I really want to challenge some of your beliefs in terms of what's possible in this video. Should be a really good episode. Stay tuned. At this point, I've talked to a bunch of you guys now, and I know that most of you guys are willing to work really, really hard in order to make your dreams come true, okay? In order to make your clothing brand successful. But there's definitely a distinction between working really, really hard, hustling all the time, you know, putting all of your effort into just doing something, and working smart, okay? And I actually emphasize working smart over working hard, okay? Because you can be working hard all your life and really never make any progress and really never get anywhere, okay? So as much as it's important to work hard, I really wanna emphasize how important it is to work smart, especially when it comes to marketing your clothing brand. As much as we do spend a lot of time going out taking brand pictures for Instagram, and we do spend a lot of time packing our orders and shipping them out and organizing, most of the time that we spend marketing our clothing brand, I literally just sit at home, lay in bed, and work the Instagram account, okay? That's a lot of the marketing that we do for our clothing brand. So I want you guys to really stop overthinking all these different strategies, whether it's, you know, Facebook ads that are confusing you, or, you know, finding events to go to that are, you know, you're trying to spend all this money to do it. And really think about how simple it is to build connections online these days using the power of social media and especially Instagram, to the point where if you're just willing to put in the time, lay back, you know, you can rest and just lay down in the comfort of your own home and just put in the time to find new people, engage with their accounts, like and comment on their pictures, find like-minded people, people that are actually a part of your market, and really just spend that time engaging with them, building, you know, the community and talking with them, you'll be incredibly surprised at what you're able to accomplish just by doing that. I've talked about this multiple times in a bunch of different videos, but the way to actually grow your clothing brand so that it becomes successful is to slow chip your way at it over time, okay? You have to be consistent and put in the same amount of work every single day that will add up to big results later, okay? There's this, you know, false belief that you can just, you know, work really hard for a week and all of a sudden, you know, everything's just gonna explode and take off. Now, what's beautiful about running a clothing brand and running a business that's different than, say, you know, the path to mastery of becoming, you know, a fitness expert is that with fitness, you know, you can pile on a lot of muscle really fast and then your results sort of slow down and you really only notice a bunch of increases, you know, like every 6 months you'll put on like a pound at a certain point because there's only so much you can pile on. With business, it's actually the opposite way. It takes a lot of grinding and hustling right at the beginning to make sure that, you know, you build the foundation of work until you get to a point where things start to build momentum, and then business tends to grow exponentially, okay? So your clothing brand will reach a point where your results start to increase at a faster rate, okay, which is amazing. What this means is that you don't have to sit around and try to construct this incredible marketing theory that you're gonna put in place for your clothing brand that's just gonna make your clothing brand explode and everything's gonna take off. You can think a lot more simply, okay? It's just about putting in boring, simple work every single day on a daily basis on Instagram, building a community over time, liking and commenting, following people, really working that Instagram account from the comfort of your bed, finding the right people, the people who are interested in your clothing, not the ones who aren't interested, okay? You wanna be going after the people who you think are going to be very interested in your brand. And if you keep finding those people over and over again, your website's all put together, your Instagram account looks good, and you can literally just lay in your bed and market your clothing brand to success, okay? This isn't a joke. It's not like I'm just creating something that's, you know, gonna, you know, trick you guys into thinking that you can do this. You can literally just lay in bed and market these days, okay? Social media has taken all the effort out of, you know, actually having to walk up to people in the street, hey man, like, here's my clothing brand. And now you can literally just do that from your bed with a stranger that's, you know, across the country and have the exact same effect, all right? So I really want you guys to realize just how simple it is. If you're willing to put in the work, put in that smart work, okay? Now, I know you might be thinking, well, where do I start? What is the smart work that I should be putting into my Instagram account right now? Well, in the first couple weeks of January, I'm actually taking off 2 full weeks just to work on my online course, which is Instagram Marketing for Clothing Brands, where I'm basically going to break down in detail everything that you have to do in order to market your clothing brand on Instagram. But for the sake of this video, and because you guys are watching this, I know you want some value right now, I want to tell you guys to start in the hashtags, because the hashtags, you can find hashtags that are really aligned with your clothing brand. Go to those hashtags and immediately just start liking, commenting, and following people who are really aligned with your clothing brand, okay? So this takes some brainstorming. You really need to think about what are the types of hashtags that people are using that would be really aligned with my clothing brand. You can go to those hashtags on Instagram and you can start engaging with those accounts, okay? A large percentage of the people that you engage with will be interested in your clothing brand. If you do that over time and you put in a lot of work, you should notice a certain percentage of the people that you engage with will follow you back, you know, like some of your stuff, check out your website, ask about prices, and maybe even buy from you, okay? Now, if you don't notice people following you back or people start, you know, responding poorly, this just means that you really need to tweak your brand. You really need to go back to the drawing board and figure out what it is that you represent, what are the things that you can change so that you actually have a cool brand that you're actually offering people value with. You may have noticed that this video is more in the form of a rant than some of my other more structured videos where I tell you exactly what to do about a certain thing. And that's because I've been so busy with K-Bud Apparel and the holiday rush and just the holidays in general. You have to make some time for personal time to recover and gain some energy and come out with your best stuff, okay? So in the next couple weeks, I'll definitely be coming out with really, really good content. Stay tuned for that online course, okay? If you're looking to get in-depth information about exactly what to do on Instagram to actually grow your account, where I go into the nitty-gritty details, it's way too much to put into one single YouTube video. You just can't cover all the aspects, and I really don't want you guys to get going on that and start going on the wrong path, because there's a really solid foundation that you need in place first, okay? So stay tuned for that online course. It will be coming out soon, within the next couple months. If you've made it to this point in the video, I want to tell you about the closed Facebook group that we have going on for Apparel Success. There's a link in the description below. Follow that link. Join us in the Facebook group. We're a bunch of clothing brand owners all in there to support each other and answer each other's questions. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.